The list is long, but never boring. Nigerian football has produced a lot of stars, from JJ Okocha, Rashidi Yekini, Ahmed Musa. Which of these stars is your favorite player of all time in Nigerian football? My name remains Ugo Ignatius, El Presidente.
Bros, they're playing too, but for now, I like Victor Moses in the play where. You understand?
No, Victor Moses, if you see a whole book, you know, say this one, I'm a fighter.
Okay.
You understand? He's a bit dribble.
Okay.
Even when they go long, Liverpool, all those clubs, if in playing, the pattern they play, you know, sit on a star. You understand?
And in the score goals where we're saying sometimes.
If you see your assist, that makes sense.
Kano,
for this player,
Kano is my number one, then Okocha is my number two. So those two guys, I always bet on them, put betting on them.
So for you, it's Kano and Okocha.
Okocha, those two guys, they've made history in Nigeria. This Nigeria, there are so many millionaires, the billionaires, understand me, that even they are keeping their money inside their wardrobe, but Kano look for what he can do for Nigeria. So he bring Kano or this thing, you know, Kano
Art Foundation.
Kano Art Foundation. You understand me? Likewise, Okocha. You understand me? So those two things, at least, if somebody can work with his own power to get money and utilize that money for the poor, to achieve. You understand me? From this money. So it's a better, it's a good idea. You understand me? That is why I like it. You understand me?
I would say JJ because of his too skillful and his mentor of many players like Ronaldinho.
Yeah.
I prefer JJ. When he's playing, he entertains fans watching, so fans feel happy when he's playing. That's one of the things I like about his playing pattern.
And two, I can talk about Rashidi. Rashidi is trying for Nigeria too much, and we know someone to forget Rashidi Yekini like that. I do understand.
Yes.
We have to remember Rashidi Yekini all the whole time in Nigeria. I do understand. Because he's trying too much for us in Nigeria.
So for you, all time best footballer for Nigeria, and Rashidi Yekini will pick.
I pick Rashidi Yekini.
Now because of the goal when scored for World Cup. You remember that goal?
I remember USC 94 now.
When scored that wonderful goal.
Yes. That Rashidi Yekini. This is a goal.
So right now, you still they follow Nigerian football?
I still they follow Nigerian football, but you know Mikel. We need to bring Mikel. Forget about say maybe Mikel go to China. I don't understand. What if this Brazil boy who score Oscar who score maybe three goal with Lema. The boy there for China now. And they go bring the boy come from China.
Paulino.
They go bring the Paulino come from China to come and play their team. And he go there to go and score for them. But they can't say maybe no day for big team in England again or in Spain. They can forget him. I don't understand. Make them try to call Mikel back. I don't understand.
Thank you, sir.
You know what? My all-time best footballer for Nigeria, you know, we talk of JJ Okocha. That's my guy. The skills you know, is, you know, that skill is so different. So my all-time best footballer is JJ Okocha.
So for you?
Check 94 now. That's when the boring football have been playing. But not that they are playing now. In 1994, the guys are playing. So that's it. So I can see the skills. I'm only K. I can even choose that one. Yes,
yeah, that's
also there, and he's doing very well, even at under 17. So I choose JJ Okocha, definitely.
I like JJ Okocha. The guys have been playing ball very well. You can never, you know, if you know, no ball way, if you give Okocha, make it reach post, make it no put down. If you give other players, but they go put down for over
or corner.
But for Okocha, that ball, the player said they ball Okocha ball football. Once you give a ball, you must surely score the ball.
So since when you started watching Okocha, and what make you like him?
I don't watch Okocha since I did small. From Enugu. When in the when he still there secondary school, where they play school match. In there for Anike Grammar School. As that time along the watch your quarter. No match where your quarter go follow score, where you not go score like 3 or 4 goals. Nike must, if you ask, now because you don't know, if you didn't do that time, during that kind of 80s.
For you, Nigerian all-time best footballer, you go pick up
a culture.
Personally, I prefer Kanu Wanko.
Why would you go for Kanu Wanko?
Yeah, the guy is just talented. His skills, the way he plays, the way he delivers goals at the last minute when there is no hope for Nigeria. You can remember then in 1996, he was able to save Nigeria. So that's someone that we should be able to work on with in the history of Nigeria football.
Okay, so for you, anytime is Kanu Wanko?
Kanu, all the time.
Because of the goals he could give you at...
Anywhere, anytime, any day, I support Kanu.
JJ is my brother.
Why go choose JJ? Why?
God, I love his skills, everything about him.
The skills, the touches, the goals.
Yeah.
That make you like him. You watch JJ for 94 and also 96.
Why not?
You see the goal where he scored for Atlanta 96.
Yeah,
that semi final.
Yes,
even miss PK there, but you still feel say he's still your best player all time.
Yes. Even recently, he did a jogging with golf.
Golf.
I watched it on YouTube, it was nice.
So for you, JJ, anytime, any day.